Thank you. So, good evening, everyone. So, hope everyone is after work and with different situations. So, as we have come to God's presence, let's be focused only on God. Amen. So, before we move on to the worship, I wanted to read the scripture. It's from Isaiah 25 verse 1. Lord, you are my God. I will exalt you and praise your name. For in perfect faithfulness, you have done wonderful things. Things planned long ago. Amen. So before we were born, God has pre-planned everything. So I hope we can do anything for God. Amen?
Amen.
So let's move on to the worship by singing the first song, Blessed Be the Name of the Lord. Stand and just praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Your Almighty God. Thank you for this wonderful evening. We praise you, Father. We praise you, Lord. Oh, we praise you, your mighty name, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, we praise you, Master. We lift your name, Father. We honor you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Nandri andavare, stotharikkiram Swami. Thagappane, thudikkiram aviyanavare. Thudikkiram parisutha aviyanavare. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, mighty Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. 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 Kabasha barateke. O nimakara kabashu nima latipikine urramashakaba. Thank you, Jesus, thank you. Oh, Tam Baba Kashikini Mala, Ratena Masikini Mala. Oh, Nandi Andavari, Nandi, Suti Veva, Swami Yobaginame, Usavanama Swami. Oh, Swami, but a Namaskar Kana Swami, but a Namaskar Veva, Boginame, Mahimela Patrana Swami, but Balabat Devian Master, but Jiva Man, Devian Master Swami, Sudat Mini, Adidavasi of Mahadeva, Karandar in the Sam, Sutikana Swami. Hallelujah, thank you, Andavari. Oh, Holy Spirit, you're welcome, Holy Spirit. Welcome, Holy Spirit. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Oh, under in the Aradin, but in Karatra, Opokodikra, Swami, that way, the Karam under in your Vandrikra, Opera, Melu, Rangumbari, Achemik, Hatmi, Ati, me, I will go, but Karam under
ඔබගේ බලවත් අස්තයෙන්
ඕ ඔබගේ ප්‍රසන්නතේ ඔබවර අනුභවිකේ උදවි සැයෙම්බඩි
ஆச்சரியமாக
ஓ நீ நல்ல தேவன் ஆவியானவரே
யாப்பத்தே
வியாராதனையிலே நீ மகிமையாய் கிரியை செய்யும்படியாக ஜெபிக்கிறோம் ஆவியானவரே
உபவாசி மகிமாத்திலே செய்யாகிறான்
பரந்த துர்கம் கேடகமாய் இருக்கிற தேவன் ஆவியானவரே
உபவாசி அபி பலவத் சுவாமினி தேவியன் வாசி
ஓ மகே ஒப்புகொடுக்கிற ஆவியானவரே
தாராதனையிலே
ஆரம்ப முதல் முடிவு மாற்றும் படி பிரசனத்தினாலே தடத்தை நீ அசைக்கும்படியாக ஜெபிக்கிறோம்
பட்டான் கேட்டு அவசான வினக்க உபவாசி சுத்தாத்மாசிக்கு பலே பூர்ண கரண்ண
பகலிலே மேக ஸ்தம்பம் இரவிலே அக்கினி ஸ்தம்பமாக இதோ ஆண்டவரே வானத்திலிருந்து உங்களுடைய அக்கினி சம்பத்தை நீ அனுப்பும்படியா செபிக்கிறோம் ஆண்டவரே மே இந்த சபையில இந்த ஆராதனைக்கு மேலாக உங்களுடைய அக்கினி சம்பம் கடந்து வரும்படியா செபிக்கிறோம் ஆவியானவரே
சம்பூர்ண பார் கரணம் சுவாமி இயேசுஸ்கே நாமே
හොසෑන කියන ගීතිකාව ගායනා කරමින් දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ නාමය ඔසවමු හැමෝම උද්‍යෝගයෙන් අත්පුඩි ගත්තමෙන් දෙවියන්ක අභිමුඛයේ සිටින්
the beat of the mighty grace.
live, you die.
You live, you die, you rose again on high.
Yeah.
I live. Swami, presence, Lord. Your people are midst, Lord. To be in our midst, Lord.
As it is the announcement of Revival Power Ministry Slave Island, there will be a presentation on the highlights of RPM, Revival Power Ministry Slave Island.
Good evening. And we welcome everyone in the presence of God, and especially who came from Slave Island and also the other area. Api සියලු දෙනාටම සුබ පතනවා මේ සන්ධ්‍යා කාලයේ කොම්පැනි විද්‍ය ප්‍රදේශය හා අනිකුත් ප්‍රදේශයේ ඉඳලා මේ ස්ථානයට පැමිණ ආව ඔබ හැම කෙනෙක්වම විශේෂයෙන් we thank Brother Deva and the Wellawatta team for the invitation they gave us for this year, the last meeting they gave to us. Especially I thank God and the team of the Wellawatta. Api stutivanta wenawa me avasthawa apita laba deema gana Brother Deva saha e kandayamata. I would like to give some highlights about the Slave Island ministry. We have started in 2015 June, and first meeting we had Brother Samson helped us to get a place, and the founder of this ministry is Brother Deva. He helped a lot, and we have started with 2-3 people, and first member of the service is Brother Cyril and another few. And 2016, within the 2016 and up to now, we have shared the gospel about 300. A special thing is we have shared the gospel not to the Christians. Muslims, Hindus, Anglican, and Catholic, lot of we reached the unreached. So I thank God, because God only opened the way, and up to now our progress is very high. We have permanent about 35 to 45 believers. Every Thursday they are worship with us. මම දෙවියන් වහන්සේට ස්තුති කරනවා 2015 ජූන් මාසේ අපි ආරම්භ කරා මේ සේවය. අපිට මේට ගොඩක් උදව් කරා බ්‍රද දේවා ආරම්භ කරන්න. අපි බ්‍රද සැම්සන්ගේ බිල්ඩින් එක පටන් ගත්තා. අපි අද 2015 අපි පටන් ගත්තේ අපි ආරම්භක සාමය තමයි සහෝදර සිරිල්, සෝරි මනෝරි හිටියා. ඒ වගේ දෙන්නෙක් 3 දෙනෙක් එක්ක. නමුත් මේ කාලය තුල වසර දෙකක් ඉවර වෙලා තියෙනවා. අපිට ගොඩක් 300කට ආසන්න අපි සුභාරංචිය කියලා තියෙනවා. මේකේ විශේෂම දේ අපේ සුභාරංචිය ගියේ මුස්ලිම්ස් බෞද්ධ හින්දු කතෝලික මේ වගේ අය අපිත් එක්ක නමස්කාර කරනවා මම දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ස්තුති කියනවා අපේ ඒ වගේම අපිට හොඳ සභාවක් ඉන්නවා අපිත් එක්ක හැමදාම දැනට ස්ථිරව 30 45ක් අතර කට්ටිය අපිත් එක්ක නමස්කාර කරනවා අපි චුට්ටක් අපි බලමු සේවයලනලින් ආපු අය අපිත් එක්ක ඉන්න කණ්ඩායමක් ඇවිල්ලා තිනවා අපි උන්ට පිළිගන්නවා ගොඩක් නැගිටලා ඉන්න බලමු අපි අත්කොළ සන්නාතයෙන් අපි කණ්ඩායම පිළිගමු especially this team they different background actually no Christian they are Anglican Hindu Muslim and the Buddhist that's the this is all glory to God because for this community and mama deviyan wahanse stuti karanawa siyalu mahime unwahanseta aiti me kandayama apita vivida parisarayen awilla thiyena eken buddhaga bauddha hindu muslim so I would like to share with a presentation with few highlights of our ministry we have started in 2015 and up to now we have last year we have arranged open door we have outdoor Christmas program so this year also we have planned I'll show the presentation during the announcement time now we'll see the highlights of our ministry and the development what we have done in Slave Island This is our first building, the Glenny Street. First service we have started at Glenny Street. Christmas program that is in-house program. දස් 15 අපි පළවෙනි ආරම්භක වර්ෂයේදී අපි දේවස්ථානය ඇතුළත පවත්වපු නත්තල් වැඩසටහන
you ever go in you never say no
පවුලකට මුදල් පරිත්‍යාග රුපියල් 10000 ගානේ අපි පවුල් 18කට මුදල් පරිත්‍යාග දුන්නා. අපිට කොරියාවේ ඉඳලා සමාවකේ සහයෝගය උදව් කරා. ඒ වගේම කොම්පැනි ලීනියේ අපිට සහෝදරයෝ උදව් කරා. අපි ඔක්කොම එකතු වෙලා කණ්ඩායමක් හැටියට කලවානේ ගිහිල්ලා මේ දරුවන්ට කෑම, ඒ වගේම ඇඳුම්, මුදල්, නායයන්වා ජල ගැල්පට හැටුණා වූ අයට අපි රිවයිවල් පව කොම්පැනි වීදිය මිනිස්සු එකේ කට්ටිය එකතු වෙලා කරපු මේ සේවාව. We have donated 10,000 for eye surgery. So I thank God for everything what we have done in 2016 and 17. Especially I have to honor we have to thank God, and as well as we have to appreciate who is in the behind the scene. To start the ministry and up to now, he's helping us. There's a great man of God. He's helping us with the prayers and his advise us and he guide us to how to do the ministry, and he always is with us. So we have to honor him. Now is the time to appreciation. So I invite Brother Krishnamurthy and Brother Wesley, because the revival power ministries is not came down just accidentally, not came down, but there's a plan, and somebody has to introduce and somebody has to build up the ministry. So I thank God for the great man of God, and now we are going to appreciate him. And mama deviyan mahasra stuti karanawa kisima deyak ahamben siddha wenna ne namuth yam manushyek ekata hetuwak wenna thi api agaya kirima pinisa me avasthave deviyan mahasrege manushyek inna api company de seve metara durata geennat ewa gam wellawatta sevita unath apita udaw karanda apita nayakek inna so mama brother devata aaradhana karanawa me avasthave idiriyata enna kiyala wellawatten brother Wesley and slave island ministry ekin brother Krishnamurthy ඇවිල්ලා මේ අවස්ථාවේ මේ ප්‍රසන්ටේෂන් එක. So අපි අතොරසන් ආදේකින් අපි ඔහු පිළිගන්නවා.
චිවන් නංගල් යාවරම් ද නේරතලේ එළදිරපම් සර්විස් ටයිම් ටුගෙදර් අපි දෙවියන් වහන්සේ එක්ව දෙවියන් වහන්සේ අපිට කියනවා දේව දාසයන්ව අපි ගෞරවය කරනකොට මේ පොළවේ තව ඉදිරියට අපි යන්න ගමනක් තියෙනවා ආමෙන් ඉතින් දෙවියන් වහන්සේ කියන සහෝදරයෙක්ව ගෞරව කරන්න ඒක තමයි අපිට දීලා තියෙන මම ප්‍රේම කරා වාගේ නුඹලත් ප්‍රේම කරන ඉතින් මේ මොහොතේදී අපි විශේෂ දෙයක් කරන්න යනවා ඒ කියන්නේ සහෝදර වෙස්ලි මේ දින මේ මේක ඇවිල්ලා අපිට දේවට දාලා අපි ඊට පස්සේ සභාවක් ලෙස අපි යාඥා කරන්න යනවා සීල දාම අපි අත්පොළ සම්දෙනු ඒක දෙවියන් වහන්සේට නමිත ඔබ සමරට දීලා තියෙනවා මේක දෙවියන් වහන්සේට අපි දෙන ගෞරවයක් ඒක දේව මනුෂ්‍ය බලවන්න දෙක පොළ කියන දෙවියන්ව දන්නවා ඒක කැමති නැහැ කියලා. නමුත් අපි යාඥා කරමු සීල දෙනා. ඒක 2018 අපි යන්න යනවා. මයික් එක යන්න. මේක මට කවුරු මේ දේවත් யாரும் இதை செய்யும்படியாக சொல்லவில்லை
கௌரவத் මේක කරන්න කියලා අපිට කිව්වේ
නැහැ nobody has asked us to do this ஆனால் ஜெபத்தி கொண்டிருந்த பொழுது தேவன் எனக்கு வழிநடத்தி ஒரு காரியம்
මම யாஞ்ஞா කරමින් සිටින්නේ නැහැ දෙවියන් වහන්සේ මඟ
පෙන්වුවා when we were praying god has led us to do this தேவன் சொன்ன ஒரு காரியம் நாங்கள் தேவ மனிதனை கௌரவப்படுத்தும் பொழுது 2018 இன்னும் ஒரு எழுப்புதலை நாங்கள் சந்திக்க போகிறோம்
දෙවියන් වහන්සේ අපිට පෙන්වුවා කරා දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ මනසින් අපි ගරු කරන්න සමුදිනාරු කරන්න
In expectation of greater revival in 2018, we have to honor the man of God.
අපි දෙවියන් 2018 මහත් පිපිදීමක් බලාපොරොත්තුෙන් අපි දේව මනුෂ්‍යයන්ව ගරු කරනවා.
නාගල් යාවරම් නාගල් කන්ගලේ මූඩි නාගල් ජෙබික පොගරම් පාස්ටර් රෙජිනෝල් වන්දේ දේවකාග ඉපුළුදු ජෙබම් සෙයුව.
අපි හැමෝම දැස්වසයිනට අපි මිමි නායකතුමාට උදෙසා අපි මගපෙන්වීම ලැබෙන්න ඕන කියලා පාස්ටර් රෙජිනෝල් මේ අවස්ථාවේ යාඥා කරයි.
As we stand together let's all pray for brother Deva and brother Reginald will lead us in prayer.
Let's all stretch forth our hands towards the main servant.
අත්දීගු කරලා උදෙසා යාඥා කරමු.
Let us get us filled with the spirit of God. Rekha mahandrubas lekhe drine kholama. Rimno holo hostrine khetre ledre koshe vatre lekhe. Rimno mahandre lene khedura shlatra hastru holo buraba. Rimne khodru mushla hadre lekhe rile gura masle drine khalaba. And the Lord is showing me a vision right now.
Amen.
And the Lord says you're going to run before the chariots in the year 2018. You are going to run before the chariots, and my strength and my grace is sufficient for you, saith the Spirit of the living God. I will give you good health. I will be your strength. I will be your fortress. I will be a refuge, saith the Spirit of the living God. And I am crowning you with great joy. I'm crowning you with great mighty power. And I will take you to places that you never expected. Son, I will hold you by my hand. And you will walk with me in places you never expected. And my Spirit I'll pour upon you. And I will walk before you. And I'll make all the crooked paths straight. And people who touches you, and people who walks against you, and they will see great, oh Jesus, oh Riba Kaharaba, I see the mighty power of the Holy Spirit just pouring, be poured upon you, oh Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Spirit of God. Father, we thank you, Lord, for a day such as this. Lord, it's not by might, not by power, but by the Spirit. And I thank you, Father, because you are with your Son. Thank you, Lord, because you are in our midst. Lord, we are coming together, we unite in one Spirit. And Lord, bless your Son. Lord, you have said, if two agree on earth, and Lord, and whatever they let loose on earth, it will be let loose in heaven. And whatever we bind on earth, it will be bound in heaven. Lord, we pray, Lord, for good health, for your knowledge, wisdom, and understanding. And Father, take him forward mightily. We ask all these things in the matchless name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
தேவன் மூன்று காரியங்களை குறித்து எனக்கு வெளிப்படுத்தினார். அதை நான் பிரதர் தேவாக்கு நான் சொன்னேன்.
God has shown me three things and I have discussed that with brother Deva.
ஒரு ரெண்டு மூணு நாளைக்கு முன்பதாக யாவரும் அமர்ந்திருப்போம்.
That means we seated.
ஒரு ரெண்டு முன்பு நாளைக்கு முன்பு நான் சொன்னேன், மூன்று காரியங்களை எனக்கு வெளிப்படுத்தினார்.
God has revealed me three things about 2-3 days back.
ஒரு வார்த்தை எனக்கு வந்தது.
There was a verse coming from the Lord.
மீள, அதாவது rejoin அப்படின்ற ஒரு வார்த்தை வந்தது. திரும்ப, திரும்பவும் கட்டியில் போற ஒரு காரியம் வந்தது.
Reconstruct.
திரும்பவும், திரும்பவும் சேர்க்கிற ஒரு காரியம்.
Rebuilding. It's about rebuilding. God has
chosen me for rebuilding. ஒரு ரெண்டு அதிகாலை 2 மணி அளவில் நான் பாஸ்டர் தேவாக்கு நான் SMS செய்தேன்.
At about 2 o'clock early in the morning, I texted to Brother Deva.
அந்த மூணு காரியம் எனக்கு ஆண்டவர் வெளிப்படுத்திய காரியம்.
The three things that the Lord showed me.
முதல் சொன்னது,
first one,
பிரிந்து போன காரியங்கள் உங்களுக்குள்ளே வரும்.
The divided things will come among you and God is going to rebuild.
அது ஊழியத்திலும்,
it may be in the ministry.
அது வேலை, அவருடைய பிசினஸ் மினிஸ்ட்ரியிலும்,
maybe in the workplace.
அவருடைய குடும்பத்திலும்,
maybe in the family.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
அந்த காரியம் திரும்பி போனவர்கள் எல்லாம் அவரோடு திரும்ப சேர்ந்து,
everyone who has gone and will come back,
அவரோடு கூட இந்த தேசத்தில் ஒரு புதிதான ஒரு காரியத்தை ஆண்டவர் செய்யும்.
The Lord is going to do great things through him in the
country. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. இப்பொழுது நாங்கள் ஒரு விசேஷ பாடலுக்கு நாங்கள் கேட்க போகிறோம். சகோதர ஷீரான் எங்களுக்கு ஒரு விசேஷ பாடலை.
Now we are going to enjoy a special hymn right now and Brother Shiran will continue.
துதிவே லோபமாவாது samine ubata niti tuti vee e paulo vimma mudala sadadu samine e ubata niti tuti vee lova mavadu samine ubata niti tuti vee Mahasitiye duras vela Papelum vela Mahasitiye duras vela Ube karuna pelina Nibaru samide Ube tamite tumide Lube mavadu samide Ubatamiti tutive
साक्ष्य मेस्थानी
ස්වාමීන් වහන්සේගේ නාමයට ස්තුති වේවා
මම කතරා රචකවට රාජතා
මම දිව්‍යන් වහන්සේ නිසා ගැලවීමට ආවා වූ මිනිසෙක්
නානු හිඳුලතරණ
මම හින්දු භක්තිකෙක් සිටියා
නානු කෝවිල් කෝවිල් පිටිට නරය වෙන සිටිට
විවිධ දේවල් ආත්මකට සම්බන්ධ බොහෝ දේ කළා
උන්මයාන ඔර ඉන්නේ එංගෙන් කැඩෙකල්ල
නමුත් සැබෑ වූ නිදහසක් සැබෑ වූ සාමයක් මගේ ජීවිතය තුළ තිබුණේ නැහැ
නා සෙයාද වෙනල කෝවිල් පිටිට
मगे ඒ මගේ මිත්‍රයා තමයි මම මේ ඉඳලා මම නිදහසට සැබෑ නිදහසට මම රැගෙන ආවේ.
මම කරදරපත් තේරිංජි කික.
දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ගැන මම දැනගත්තා.
මම අරන් දේ නා අලෙන්ද නා සෙන්ජ පිලංග நான் இப்படி இருக்கணும் இனி நான் இந்த வழியில போகணும் எல்லாம் யோசிச்சேன்
මම කල්පනා කරා ඇයි මම මේ ස්ථානයේ ඉන්න ඕනේ ඇයි මට නිදහස් වෙන්න බැරි මම වෙනස් වෙන්න ඕනේ කියන එක මම හිතුවා.
අනේ ඉදිකම එනේ පේසලා නයි පතන් කරතරපත් කොන්නේ කොන්නේ මම පුරුදු විදිහට වාර.
දැන් තමයි මම ස්වාමීන් වහන්සේ අඳුනගෙන අඳුනගෙන එන්නේ.
නා ඉන්න ඉඳ සබේක බුදාල් තා.
තාමත් මම අලුත්.
නා ඉදිකම එනේ ඉඳ උමලෝඩ තොඩරද බරුවේ. නා ඉන්න කරතරපත් තේරුම් ගොල්වේ.
මම තව ඉදිරියටත් ඔබ සමග ඉන්නවා මම උන්වහන්සේ ගැන තවදුරටත් කතා කරනවා උන්වහන්සේ කරපු සියලු දේ නිසා උන්වහන්සේට ස්තුතිවන්ත වෙනවා
අවරවර නම්බරම වල කයි විද මාතාවක්
කවදාකවත් උන්වහන්සේ විශ්වාස කරන කෙනෙක් අවදාකවත් අත්හරින්නේ නැහැ සැබවින් උන්වහන්සේ විශ්වාසවන්තයි
සාක්ෂිය බෙදා ගන්න අවශ්‍ය නම් මේ අවස්ථාවේදී සාක්ෂි බෙදා ගන්න. මට සාක්ෂියක් තියෙනවා. සාක්ෂි ගොඩක් තියෙනවා. මම ආසන්නෙම සිටදී සාක්ෂි ඔබ සමග බෙදා ගන්නවා.
I have many testimonies to share but I just want to share one recent experience.
මම ඔබ ධෛර්යමත් කරන පිණිස මම මේ දේ මේ අවස්ථාවේදී
I'm sharing this to encourage you.
මගේ මම රැකියා කරපු ආයතනයේ ලාකින පසුගිය මාර්තු මාසයේ අපේ ප්‍රධානී හිටපු ගමන් කම්පැනිය වික්කා
the place where I was working earlier was suddenly sold by the owner in last March
ඊට පස්සේ අප්‍රේල් මාසයේ ඉඳලා අලුත් කට්ටියකට කම්පැනිය ගියා
it was handed over to a new party since April
අලුත් කට්ටියට ගිය අවස්ථාවේ ඉඳලා ආයතනයේ හිටපු මැනේජර්ස්ලා නොයෙකුත් වැරදි දේවල් කරගෙන තමන් අයිතිකාරයෝ වගේ හැටියට පත් වෙන්න පටන් ගත්තා.
As the new owners came, the people who were working there became owners and they behaved in a completely different manner.
And ඊට පස්සේ ඒගොල්ලන් කියන්නේ ගොඩක් වැරදි කරන්න වංචාවල් කරන්න පටන් ගත්තා.
They made use of the opportunity that they had then. They were making taking the wrong advantage of the authorities that they had
mama operations manager hatiyata mata taniyen satan karanna una de devyan wahanse vishwas karana nisa aluth management ekat ekka udaw karannai taniyen mata ara kattiyata viruddhawa mama tani wenna una mokada mama avankwa weda karanna giyama mama aluth management e udaw karanna giyama
as a manager operations I had a difficult task helping the new people and standing against the things that were going wrong
mata me dewal yanakota mata kisi deyak hari weda danunna na eka nisa මම කරේ ඊට පස්සේ යාඥා කරන්න පටන් ගත්තා මොකද දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ වචනේ තියෙනවා අපිට පලි ගැනීම අපිට අයිති නෑ අපි ආශිර්වාද කරන්න ඕනි කියලා වැරදි කරන ඇයට ඉතින් මම ඒ ආකාරයෙන් මාස කීපයක් යාඥා කරා
I had to continue praying for some time for about 6 months because the word of God says you can't take the weight from people you have to have mercy you have to pray for people so I was doing that
මම යාඥා කරද්දී මට මැයි මාසේ වෙනකොට මම ස්වාමීන් වහන්සේ යාඥා කරා ස්වාමිනී වහන්සේ කැමති නම් මෙතන තියන්න නැත්නම් මාව ගෙනියන්න මම මේ වංචාව කරන තැන ඉන්න මම කැමති නැහැ ඔබ වහන්සේ මට මාර්ගයක් විවෘත කරන්න
So the night came that I couldn't stay anymore then I continued to hand it over to the Lord and pray Lord if it is your will help me to find a new place I don't want to behave I don't want to stay in the place where this cheating is going on
and mama ewilla kisima tanakata application damme ne
I did not send any applications to any other place
mama namuth deliyan wahadita dinayak dunna before december wenna issella mata wahanse tanak denna
but I asked the lord if you are giving me a place give me the opportunity before december
මම මේ මාසේ වෙනකොට මට ලංකාවේ තියෙන ප්‍රධාන ආයතන දෙකකින් ඔෆර්ස් ලැබුණා.
By the month of May I got two offers from two leading companies in the country.
ඊට පස්සේ මම පාස්ටර්ට කියලා යාඥා කරා. මම මේකට කලබල වුණේ නැහැ. මට තීරණ ගන්න බැරුව මම confused වෙලා හිටියා.
I spoke with the pastor and I was confused about the decision that I should take and I was continuing to pray.
ඊට පස්සේ අගෝස්තු වෙනකොට මට එක තැනකින් කෝල් කරා මම හිතුවපු ඔෆර් එකට වැඩිය 45000ක් විතර වැඩිපුර මට ඔෆර් එක.
And also there was grace of God and the place they called me in the month of August and the offer was about 40000 more than the amount that I expected.
ඊට පස්සේ මම second interview එකට ගියාම මම තවත් ප්‍රමාණයක් මට transport එකට කියලා ආයේ දැන් company ticket යන්න වෙනම drive by vehicle එක ඊට අමතරව gederi ඉඳන් යන්න තව amount එකක් ඒකල offer කරා
as I went to the second interview they were so gracious god was so gracious and they added many new benefits as
traveling from home to the office and into office transportation and various other allowances.
නමුත් මම ඒ තීරණයක් කරේ නැහැ. මොකද සල්ලි දෙන්නේ කොහොමද දන්නේ නැහැ. ඒක දෙවියන් වහන්සේ කැමැත්තද? ඒක යක්ෂයා දෙනවත් දන්නේ නැහැ. මේකට ආසවුනේ නැහැ. තවත් යාඥා කරා.
So I did not want to base my decision on money alone because I do not know where the money is coming from. Therefore I waited upon the Lord.
And ඒ වගේම මම තව දෙයක් මට කියන්න තියෙනවා. මම ගිය අවුරුද්දේ Christmas program එකට අපේ budget එක 423000ක් විතර අපිට වියදම් වුණා. ඒ වෙලාවේදී අපිට අන්තිම වෙලාවේ හම්බෙච්ච සල්ලි වලට අමතර අපිට දෙන්නම් කියපු ගොඩක් අය පිටරටින් නැයි අපිට ප්‍රොමිස් කරලා සල්ලි දුන්නේ නැහැ.
During when we were planning our Christmas program last year, the budget was about 423000. There were many people from abroad and all over. They promised so much, but many did not keep their promise.
ඒ හරියටම 23 වෙනිදා දැන් සවුන්ස් වලට ගෙවන්න ඕනේ ඔක්කොම මට ලක්ෂ 2ක් ඕනි වුණා.
I needed 200,000 by the 23rd of December.
මම දවල් 11 විතර වෙනකොට මට කරගන්න දෙයක් නැහැ. මම බැංකුවට ගිහිල්ලා කොහොම හරි මම සල්ලි ලක්ෂ 2ක් මම ගත්තා. මගේ වෙන වැඩවලට තිබිච්ච ඔක්කොම ඊට පස්සේ මම ඒක ලෝන් එකකට මම කන්වර්ට් කරා. මම දෙසරයක් හිතුවේ නැහැ. මම මගේ හස්බන්ඩ් එක ඔයා arrangements කරගෙන යන්න මම එක වෙන්නේ ඉස්සෙල්ලා සල්ලිත් එක්ක ඉන්නවා කියලා.
And at last the 11th hour came. There was no money. I had to go to the bank and take the money which I had deposited for some other purpose. And I asked Ramesh to continue with his plans and that I will provide the money.
So ඊට පස්සේ 180,000ක් මම මේ මුදල් වලින් එතන වියදම් කරා ක්‍රුසේඩ් එකට.
And out of that money we had to spend about 180,000 for the crusade.
ඊට පස්සේ මගේ දේවල් කරන්න මට ලෝන් ගන්න සිද්ධ වුණා.
And to continue my work which I had previously planned I had to take another loan.
මම අද වෙනකන් ලෝන් ගෙවනවා.
And still I am paying that back.
නමුත් මගේ දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ජීවමානයි.
And the Lord that I trust in is alive.
මේ අවුරුද්දේ ක්‍රුසේඩ් එකට කලින් උන්වහන්සේ මම දුන්නට වැඩිය උන්වහන්සේ මට දෙන්න උන්වහන්සේ කාරුණික වුණා.
And the Lord was so gracious. He has given much more than that I gave to him just before the other Christmas.
මම දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ කාරණාවලදී නැත්නම් දුප්පත් කෙනෙක්ගේ මොන හරි ප්‍රශ්නයක් එනකොට මම දෙසරයක් හිතන්නේ නැහැ.
When it comes to work of the Lord or work of needy I have no two thoughts.
මක්නිසාද උන්වහන්සේගේ වචනේ කියනවා අපි ලෝභ නැතුව වපුරනකොට ස්වාමිනාහන්සේ අපේ දේවල් කොහොම හරි බලාගනී.
If you are going to sow without reservation, definitely God is going to bless you.
So අන්තිමට මම ලොකු සාක්ෂියක් කෙටියෙන් කියන්නම්. නොවැම්බර් 1 වෙනිදා මම CWO හැටියට පත් වුණා කම්පැනි පහකට.
As on 1st of November I was appointed the chief operating officer for 5 companies
and unlimited phone facilities laptop එක phone හැම දෙයක්ම මට data package vehicle ඔක්කොමත් එක්ක ස්වාමිනාන්සේ හොඳ package එකකට මට අවස්ථාව ලබා දුන්නා. ඉතින් මේ සැරේ crusade එක මට නිදහසේ කරන්න ඒ වගේම ස්වාමිනාන්සේ තව මට කරුණාව කරා. මම අස්වැචි තැනෙන් මම මගේ annual leave ඒක earn leave එකට සමහර කම්පැනි ගෙවන්නේ නැහැ. මම දැම්මා යාඥා කරලා earn leave එක හම්බුනොත් ඒ සල්ලි වලින් මම ස්වාමීන් වහන්සේට යම් 50,000ක් දෙනවා කියලා crusade එකට. නමුත් මගේ දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ජීවමානයි. සියල්ල හරි වෙලාවට හරි විදියට උන්වහන්සේ කරා. මම උන්වහන්සේ දෙස බලා හිටපු නිසා.
Lord was so gracious because I was looking at him. He gave everything that I had to get from the previous employer and that I could do everything for the Lord as I expected.
මම දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ස්තුතිවන්ත වෙනවා. ඒ වගේම තවදුරටත් යාඥා කරන්න මේ කම්පැනි විදියට සේවය නගා සිටවන්න මුස්ලිම් වේද විශේෂයෙන් සුභාරංචිය දෙන්න දෙවියන් වහන්සේ අපිට කරුණාව දෙන්න ඕනි
කියලා. I especially seek your prayer support because we are working in a place with hostile grounds. And the Lord's power is needed there and His grace is needed there. Please continue to pray in your personal prayers that our ministry in slave island area will be manifested with the power of the Lord.
Thank you.
As it is the offering time, let's give to the Lord and Avit will lead you with a song.
God, because without Jesus, we don't have any peace or happiness. So we give a clap offering to our Jesus. So next, the announcements. Revival Power Ministries, Slave Island, every Thursday, 6:30, we have the prayer meeting. And it's a miracle service. Apita hama brahaspadindavakama, havasa hayata, Company VDA, Salvation Army, Revival Power Ministry, Apesevi, Haskam Devaya Pavatanama. And every Wednesday morning, 9 a.m., we have the prayer meeting about 9 to 10 at our residence. We have a prayer meeting. We are praying for the salvation of Colombo. Hama Badadama, Udename Sita Dahayadaka, Apenivase, Yaknya Mehati Venama, Ape Colombo, now Janata Vagi, Gallery Mudisa, Pipavatanama. ළඟට අපිට මේ තව පොඩි ප්‍රසන්ටේෂන් ඇතින අපේ ගිය අවුරුද්දේ මේ අවුරුද්දේ ක්‍රිස්මස් ප්‍රෝග්‍රෑම් එක අපේ දෙසැම්බර් 22 වෙනිදා හවස 5ට සල්මේ CIC එක ඉස්සරහා පාරේ අපි පවත්වනවා හවස 5ට දෙසැම්බර් 22 ඔබ යාඥා කරන්න හොඳ කාලගුණයක් ඒ වගේම අපිට කිසි බාධාවක් නැතුව අපිට එක් කරන්න දෙවියන් වහන්සේ කරුණා ලැබෙන්න ඕනි කියලා we have this year Christmas program on 22nd December Friday evening at 5 o'clock it's in the Q road please pray for the good weather and the everything, all the arrangements we have to do perfectly. So pray always you uphold the Slave Island, the crusade every day in your prayer. අපි දැන් highlights අපි බලමු highlights ටිකක් අපි ගිය අවුරුද්දේ program එකේ පොඩි presentation එකක් තියෙනවා. ඔබට දැක බලා ගන්න පුළුවන්. Now we'll see some few highlights of last year Christmas program.
இந்த மாலை வேளை உங்கள் யாவரையும் சந்திக்கிறதிலே சந்தோஷம். எத்தனை பேர் சந்தோஷமா
இருக்கிறீங்க?
இந்த ஸ்லேவ் ஐலண்ட்ல நாங்கள் உங்களை சந்திக்கிறதுல நாங்கள் சந்தோஷம் அடைகிறோம்.
Yeah.
ஆசீர்வதிங்க. நத்தார் என்று சொல்லும் பொழுது உண்மையான நத்தார் என்றால் என்ன என்பதை குறித்து சொல்வதற்கு எனக்கு அனுமதி தரவில்லை.
ஏ பறவை நத்தரே சிற்றதன் அமுது அமுதுவே.
ஆரம்ப நத்தார் இனத்திலே இருந்து 2000 வருடங்களாக இப்பொழுது அந்த நத்தாரின் அர்த்தமானது அலங்கோலமாய் இருப்பது புதிதான ஒரு காரியம் அல்ல.
And we are praying that the city of Slevanen and the people of Slevanen must be blessed.
நாம் ஜெபிப்பது இந்த நகரமும் இந்த நகரத்தில் இருக்கும் மக்களும் ஆசீர்வதிக்கப்பட வேண்டும் என்று.
And they all must come out of the poverty.
அவர்கள் எல்லாரும் தடுத்திலிருந்து வெற்றி அடைவதும் நாம் ஜெபிக்கின்றோம்.
And especially during the Christmas Eve, they must have the peace of God.
விசேஷமாக இந்த கிறிஸ்துமஸ் நாள்களில் அவர்கள் தேவனுடைய சமாதானத்தை பெற்றிருக்க வேண்டும்.
So tonight I just want to thank each and every individual who have played a major role to setting up this meeting to be a success.
இந்த இரவு நான் இந்த கூட்டத்தை மிகவும் வெற்றிகரமாக செய்து முடிக்க உதவி செய்த யாவருக்கும் நன்றி சொல்ல நான் விரும்புகின்றேன்.
God for this evening, and we want to welcome each one of you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Devian Mahansara Stutivanta wenawa Devian Mahanse company ne pradeshe me nohanse karanna o mahatu dewa. දෙවියන් මහත්තයා ස්තුතියක් නිසාද මහන්සිය තමයි විශාලත්වය ඇති කරන්නේ.
One thing you have noticed from the time that we started the meeting.
ඔබ එක දෙයක් ඔබ දැනගන්න ඇති අපි මේ සේවය ආරම්භ කාලේ.
For the last 3 years.
පසුගිය වසර 3.
Everyone has put on weight.
හැමෝම ඉතාම තර වෙලා තිබෙනවා.
Definitely the God is the God of increase.
ඒකට හේතුව නම් මුල්මහත්සේ තමයි විශාලත්වය ගේන්නේ.
Praise God. The opportunity that we have in reaching the souls in Slave Island.
අපි දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ස්තුතිවන්ත කරනවා මේ අවස්ථාවේ කොම්පැනි විදී ඉන්නා වූ උන්වහන්සේ නොදන්නා වූ සෙනඟ අපිට දිනා ගන්න උන්වහන්සේ දුන්නා වූ අවස්ථාව නිසා.
I'm thankful to God for Pastor Ramesh and his family who have committed and dedicated to serve God.
Mama deviyan mahasra stutivanta wenawa Ramesh saha me Paule aya unwahansege sewena kapa vela me karya karagena yana nisa.
This is the last meeting this year at Wellawatta.
Wellawatte pawattanawa avasana deva meheya.
And next year January we will start on the 15th and that will be our first meeting for 2018.
Labana avurudde 2018 wasare janawari mase 15 nida api prathama rasima me sthane di arambha karanawa.
And this time we will be seeking God for direction and for guidance before we enter 2018.
Api me kaalaya thula api deviyan wahansage abhimukhiya rendi sitinama unwahanse apata hari maga penwimak unwahanse apata hari ilakkayak 2018 warshe apita sewawan karagena yanna unwahanse apata hari maga penwimak laba denna kiyala.
We have many doors that we open for 2018. At the same time we have several challenges that is before us. Only through fasting and prayer that we can succeed.
අපිට ගොඩක් තොරතුරු විවෘත වෙලා තිනා 2018 ඒ වගේම බොහෝ අභියෝග තියෙනවා අපිට ලබන වර්ෂෙදී මූණ දෙන්න මේට එකම මේ ප්‍රශ්න වලට මූණ දෙන්න අපිට තියෙන්නේ එකම හැකියාව අපි निराහාර වෙඳලා උන්වහන්සේ අභිමුඛයේ මේ අභියෝග වලට මූණ දීමට හැකියාව ඉල්ලලා යාඥා කිරීමයි.
I encourage each one of you to join hands with us.
ඔබ හැමෝටම උනන්දු කරන්න කැමැති අපිත් සමග එකට එකතු වෙන්න කියලා.
Even as we build the kingdom of God.
අපි දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ රාජ්‍ය ගොඩනැගුවා.
We are not building an individual, we are not building an organization. We are building the kingdom of God.
අපි ගොඩනගන්නේ පෞද්ගලික මනුෂ්‍යෙක් නෙමෙයි, ඒ වගේම අපි ආයතනයක් නෙමෙයි. අපි මේ පොළවේ මේ ගොඩනගන්නේ උන්වහන්සේගේ රාජ්‍යයයි.
Because each one of you tonight you are here all because of God.
ඔබ මේ රාජ්‍ය කාලේ ඔබ හැම කෙනෙක්ම මේ ස්ථානයේ රැස්ලා ඉන්නේ දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ සැලැස්ම නිසායි.
And Jesus said if you lift up my name I will draw all men unto me.
ඒ වගේම දෙවියන් වහන්සේ කියන ඔබ මාගේ නාමයේ ඔසවන විට මම ඒ සියල්ල දේම උන්වහන්සේ හරියාකාරව කරනවා කියලා.
I'm thankful to God.
මම දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ස්තුතිවන්ත වෙනවා.
For what God has done in 2017.
උන්වහන්සේ මේ 2017 වර්ෂයේ කරපු සෑම දෙයක් නිසා මම උන්වහන්සේ ස්තුතිවන්ත වෙනවා.
I'm grateful to each one of you.
ඔබ හැම කෙනෙක් නිසා මම උන්වහන්සේ ස්තුතිවන්ත වෙනවා.
I'm also deeply grateful and thankful to God for Sister Surangi and Wesley and all these dear people who have stood with us. Sister Lakshi continued to pray and uphold us and the mother and also Nathan and Angel and everyone who has played a role in this ministry to build a kingdom of God.
Sister Surangi, Brother Wesley, Sister Lakshi, Lakshi ke mama akandawa yaaknya uda karana, e wage ma Brother Nathan, tama man hita nam kiyuwa, e hama kenek nisa mama deviyan mahasa stutiwanta wenawa.
And also especially 2017 Brother Reginald joined us and we are together we are building the kingdom of God.
අපිත් එක්ක 2017 Brother Reginald අපිත් එක්ක එකතු වුණා දිව්‍යන් වහන්සේගේ රාජ්‍ය ගොඩනගන පිණිස.
Every Friday you will see if there is somebody making a noise in Wellawatta that is Brother Reginald.
සෑම සිකුරාදාකම මේ වැල්ලවත්ත ප්‍රදේශයේ කවුරු හරි සද්ද නගරවණ නම් ඒ වෙන කවුරුත් නෙමේ බ්‍රදර් රජිනෝල්ගේ රැස්වීමයි.
If there is any neighbors who are complaining or any hotel who are complaining that will be Brother Reginald's meeting.
කවුරු හරි අසල්වාසියෝ ඔවුන් ඇවිල්ලා කි දෝසාරූප නගරවණ නම් එහෙම නැත්නම් හොටෙල් වලින් කියනවා නම් ඒ වෙන කවුරුත් නෙමේ ඒ සද්දේ ගැන බ්‍රදර් රජිනෝල්ගේ සද්දේ තමයි ඒ තියෙන්නේ.
Only we know the meeting starts at 5:30 but we don't know what time it will finish.
අපි දන්නේ එක දෙයයි රැස්වීම 5ට ආරම්භ කරනව ඉවර වෙන වෙලාව අපි දන්නේ නැහැ.
The meeting that has no limit.
ඒ රැස්වීමට කිසිම කාල සීමාවක් නැහැ.
But praise God for what God is doing.
නමුත් දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ ස්තුතිය උන්වහන්සේ කරන්නා වූ දේවල් ගැන
2018 we want to reach the unreached.
අපි 2018 වර්ෂයේදී අපි උන්වහන්සේ නොදන්නා වූ අයව දිනා ගැනීම තමයි අපේ ඉලක්කය විය යුත්තේ.
Every Muslim, every Christian, every Hindu, every Catholic, every atheist must have the right to know Jesus Christ.
හැම මුස්ලිම්, හැම බෞද්ධ, හැම Hindu, හැම Catholic ඒ සෑම කෙනෙකුටම අයිතිවාසිකමක් තියෙනවා දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ගැන දැනගන්න.
We want to build the kingdom of God.
ඔව් දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ රාජ්‍ය ගොඩනැගිය යුතුයි.
Can you stand with me tonight?
We have a kinika me amastavi nagi sitimu.
I want to welcome the Holy Spirit tonight.
මේ අවස්ථාවේ මට ශුද්ධාත්මයන් වහන්සේව ආරාධනා කරන්න අවශ්‍යයි මේ රාත්‍රී කාලේ.
I'm not the speaker, Brother Ramesh is the speaker.
මම නෙවෙයි දේශනා කරන්නේ, දේශකේ අද රමේෂ්.
But when I'm under the anointing, I can carry the way. Under the anointing of God, I can carry the way.
නමුත් දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ ආලේපය මට තියෙනකොට මම මේ ආලේපය අපි ලබා ගත්තම මේ අකඩව අපිට කරගෙන යන්න පුළුවන්.
One thing I want to say.
නමුත් මට එක දෙයක් ඔබට කියන්න අවශ්‍යයි.
God takes the ordinary people and he does something extraordinary.
දෙවියන් වහන්සේ සාමාන්‍ය මිනිසුන්ව තෝරගෙන උන්ව අතිවිශේෂ මිනිස්සු හැටියට පත් කරනවා.
I was at the Petah meeting I used to go Saturday to preach.
මම සෙනසුරාදා පිටකොටුවේ තිබුණ උරැස්සීම් වලට ගියා.
There was a word of knowledge God operated through me.
ඒ අවස්ථාවේ උන්වහන්සේගේ වචනය තුලින් උන්වහන්සේ මාව පාවිච්චි කරා.
And that was for Brother Ramesh.
ඒ සහෝදර රමේෂ් ගැන.
And he responded.
ඔහු ඒ මම කියපු ඒ දෙයට ඔහු උත්කම් දුන්නා.
And he got connected with us.
ඊට පස්සේ ඒ අවස්ථාවේ ඉඳලා ඔහු මාත් එක්ක සම්බන්ධ වුණා.
He is coming to help us to lead the worship on Saturday.
ඔහු සෙනසුරාදා දවස්වල අපිට ඇවිල්ලා නමස්කාරයෙන් උදව් කරා.
Then the devil offered him a job in Malaysia.
ඊට පස්සේ යක්ෂයා උට මැලේසියාවේ රැකියාවක් ලබා දුන්නා.
But thank God, God brought him back.
ආයේ නමුත් දෙවියන් වහන්සේ ලංකාවට නැවත ඔහුව ගෙනාවා.
And he had the burden to start the meeting in Slave Island.
උට තිබුණා ලොකුව උණ ඕනකම කොම්පැනි වීදියේ රැස්වීමක් ආරම්භ කරන්න.
You see what God has done through him.
ඔබ බලන්න ඔහු තුලින් දෙවියන් වහන්සේ කොම්පැනි වීදියේ කොච්චර දේවල් කරලා තියෙනවද කියලා.
The Holy Spirit of God will take the ordinary person like you and me and he will do something marvelous, something wonderful through you.
ඔබ ඔබහා මා වගේ සාමාන්‍ය මිනිසුන්ව සුදාතන් මහන්සිය විසින් උන්වහන්සේ තෝරගෙන ඔවුන් තුලින් උන්වහන්සේට පුළුවන් බලවත් දේවල් කරන්න.
Only a Sri Lankan can reach the Sri Lankan.
ශ්‍රී ලංකාවේ විතරයි ශ්‍රී ලංකාවේ අයට සුභාරංචිය දෙන්න උන් දිනා ගන්න පුළුවන්.
2018 revival power ministry will set up ministries in various other places in the country and abroad.
2018 වර්ෂයේදී මේ රිවයිවල් පවර් මිනිස්ට්‍රි එක ලංකාවේ නොයෙකුත් බලාන්තර දේශවල අපි සේවාවන් ආරම්භ කරන්න ඉඩ ලැබුයි.
God has already spoken to me. God has already told me exactly what I should do.
දෙවියන් මහත්මයාට පැහැදිලිව කතා කරා මම හරියාකාරව මොකක්ද කළ යුත්තේ කියලා.
And I will obey to the voice of God.
මම දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ හඬට කීකරු වෙන්න කැමතියි.
When God leads, God said, "Son, I will provide."
දෙවියන් වහන්සේ යම් දෙයක් මඟ පෙන්වනවා නම් උන්වහන්සේ ඒ දේ සපයනවා.
Tonight you are going to be blessed tonight.
මේ රාත්‍රී කාලයේ ඔබ ආශිර්වාදමත් කාලයකට ඔබ ඉඳියන්න යනවා.
Every eyes closed.
සෑම ස්වසා තිබෙන විට.
We want to welcome the Holy Spirit.
අපි සුදාත්මයන් වහන්සේව අපි ආරාධනා කරමු.
This meeting is going to take a different turn tonight.
මේ රැස්වීම අද යම් වෙනස් වීමක් හැටියට පත් වෙන්න යනවා.
The power of God is going to come down tonight.
මේ සුදාත්මයන් වහන්සේගේ බලය මේ රාත්‍රී කාලයේ මේ ස්ථානයේ
He is going to minister to everyone tonight. Maybe even Ramesh may not preach, but the power of God will come and not touch everyone tonight. Because the anointing is already here. The presence of God is already in this room. Wherever the presence of God, it is heaven. Praise God, let's worship the Lord. Welcome, Holy Spirit.
Your power.
இந்த மாலை நேரம் எங்களுக்கு ஒரு அருமையான மாலை நேரமாக மாறப்போகுது. இந்த மாலை நேரம் எங்களுக்கு ஒரு அருமையான மாலை நேரமாக மாறப்போகுது.
This evening is going to be a special evening to every one of us. How many of you are going to tell that? Whoever you may be,
something special
is
going to happen in your life tonight.
Hallelujah.
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 வெளியே போக சொன்னாலும் பரவாயில்ல. ஆமென்.
If they ask us to leave this place, you have to shout to the Lord, Amen.
Hallelujah.
මේ හෝටලෙන් අපිට එළියට යන්න කිව්වත් කමන්නේ ඔබ දෙවියන් වහන්සේට ශබ්ද නගන්න Hallelujah, Amen කියලා.
එහෙනම් දැන් කඩේසි මීටින් එපඩියාවද සල්ලි පිට පොවෝ.
This is the last meeting for the year, so therefore don't worry, be happy.
ஆனாலும் இந்த வெள்ளவத்தை கர்த்தருக்காக எழும்ப போகிறது.
This area is going to be risen for the Lord.
Hallelujah.
මේ අන්තිම රැස්වීම ඒක නිසා කමන්නේ ඔබ කොහොමද කෙසේ වෙතත් මේ වැල්ලවත් දෙවියන් වහන්සේගේ හඬට ඇහුම්කන් දිය යුතුයි.
ආමෙන්.
ආමෙන්.
මම මෙගොම් නන්දි සෙලුතුගරෙන් என்னோடு வந்த என்னுடைய சபை மக்கள் நான் உங்களை மிகவும் மனமார்ந்து நான் வாழ்த்து
தெரிவித்துக்கொள்கிறேன்.
அதே போல எனக்கு சந்தோஷமா இருக்கு, என்னுடைய அப்பா வீட்டுக்கு நான்
வந்திருக்கிறேன்.
ஆண்டவர் ஆசீர்வதிக்கிற தெய்வமாய் இருக்கிறார்.
Lord is a God of blessing.
தேவியன் மகாசி அப்ப ஆசீர்வாத கரணாவு தேவி கேனே.
36 ஆண்டுகளுக்கு பின்பதாக தேவன் ஸ்லேவாயிலிலே அப்படியான ஒரு கூட்டத்தை வைக்க எங்களுக்கு உதவி செய்தார்.
After 36 years God has helped us to have a worship and a meeting like that.
අවුරුදු 36කට පස්සේ කොම්පණි වීදිය ප්‍රදේශයේ ලිමානේ රැස්වීමක් තබන්න දෙවියන් වහන්සේ අපිට උදව් කරා.
කොම්පණි තෙරුවල ஒரு மீட்டிங்ஸும் வெளியே நடக்கவில்லை.
There has been no meeting in the open air at Slave Island.
කොම්පණි වීදියේ එළියේ කිසිම රැස්වීමක් තබලා නැහැ.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
ஒரு சிறிய சபை கூடாக ஒரு பெரிதான எழுப்புதலை கர்த்தர் எங்களுக்கு கொண்டு வந்து கொடுத்தார்.
He has done so much great things through a small church.
පොඩි සභාවකින් දෙවියන් වහන්සේ බලවත් දෙයක් කරා.
මම මෙගොම් මෙරුතර සංගරතන් දේවා.
මම
The brother that I appreciate and admire always is brother Deva.
මෙරුතර ඉපාකරපේක.
මම ඊටම අකමැති පුද්ගලෙක් තමයි brother Deva.
ஏனென்றால் எனக்கு ஒரு நேரத்துல சில காரியங்களை செய்யாமல் விட்டு விட்டார்.
At times he didn't do certain things.
samahara avasthaye jo samahara deval mata karey ne.
Malaysia lena ennude prachane avarku sonne.
When I was in trouble in Malaysia I spoke to him.
Mama Malaysia ve inna mata mata deval prashna mama ohuta kiwwa.
Na avarku prachane soli aladikitte irukiren.
I am speaking to him and I am crying.
Mama ohuta mage prashna killa man adagena innama.
Avar kashuna kadu samthikinna.
And he continues to eat nuts.
Oh kaduna kahi kiya.
எனக்கு ரொம்பவும் ஆத்திரமாக இருந்தது.
I was so tired and I was sick.
அப்ப ஏ வேளை தாம கேத்தியே கேட்டியா?
நான் என்னுடைய ரொம்ப பிரச்சனை அவருக்கு சொல்ல போனேன்.
I was telling him all my problem.
மாமா மகே சீயலு பிரச்சனை ஊட்ட கியாகன கேட்டியா?
கடி சாப்பிட்டு
eat the nuts.
ஓ கடி டிக காலா?
போர் நேர எனக்கு கொடுத்து பண்ணி
சாப்பிட்டு. Gave some to me and then he was leaving.
ஓ காலா ஓ யானபட மடன் கடி டிக தீலா யான கியா.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
ஆனாலும் கர்த்தர் அவருக்குள்ளாக ஒரு பெரிதான ஒரு பாரத்தை மேலே போட அவர் கிருபை செய்தார்.
The Lord has given so much burden to me through him.
நமுத் ஏ வகே உணத் தேவியன் மகத்தே ஓதுலே மகே ஹிதர லகு பரத் தாந்த ஓதுலே தேவியன் மகத்தே கிரியா கரா.
இந்த ஊழியத்தை கட்டி எழுப்ப இந்த நேரம் என்ன கூட விசுவாசத்தை கட்டும்படியாக என்னோடு கூட இருந்தார்.
The Lord has used him to build up my trust.
நித்தரம மட மே சேவே கொடனகண்ட ஏ விசுவாசே கொடனகே ஓ தமாய்.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
எங்களுக்கு கர்த்தர் internationally எங்களுக்கு ஊழியங்களை ஆண்டவர் கொடுத்திருக்கிறார்.
The Lord has given opportunity to go international.
අපිට දෙවියන් වහන්සේ විදේශ රටවලත් එක්ක සම්බන්ධ වෙලා මේ සේවයේ ඉදිරියට ගෙනියන්න උන්වහන්සේ උපකාර කරලා
තියෙනවා. කොරියා දේශසතිලෙරදී எங்களுக்கு இப்பொழுது உதவிகள் வந்து கொண்டிருக்கிறது இந்த தேசத்துக்கு
உதவி. They are some brothers who are helping us, ready to help us from Korea.
අපිට කොරියා දේශයේ ඉඳලා අපිට උදව් කරනවා අපේ සහෝදර මගේ එනම් සිංහලෙන් විතරක් කියන්න කියලා තියෙනවා සිංහල ඔක්කොම තේරෙනවා නේ තමල් තේරෙ සිංහලෙන් තමල් ඔකේ ඔකේ වැදියෝ කොරියා දේශවල ඉඳි එනුඩිය wife ගේ තම්බිගල් උදවි செய்து கொண்டிருக்கிறார்
சகோதரி தேவிகாගේ சகோதரයා දක්ම කොරියා විසිටිනවා
එනල් අවරේම් නංගල් ආශිර්වාදිත නම් ජෙබිකිනෝ
ඔහුට අපි ආශා කරන ඔහුගේ සහාය ඔහුගේ උදව් නිසා
එංගලොඩිය ஊලියන් இன்னுமாக விரிவாக பட போகிறது
අපි சேவே புலுல் වෙන්න යනවා
ஆனாலும் அதற்கு முன்பதாக நாங்கள் யாரும் மரிக்க போவதில்லை
நமுத் අපි කිසි කෙනෙක්
கம்பெனி தெருவிலே ஒரு பெரிய ஒரு குண்டு வெடிப்புக்கு நான் பக்கத்தில்
இருந்தேன்
அதே போல அது பிறகு டவுனிலே ஒரு குண்டு வெடிப்புக்கு நானும் என் மனைவியும் நாங்கள் இன்னும் கொஞ்சத்தில் நாங்கள்
அகப்பட்டிருப்போம்
பின்பதாக நான் கடைசி ஒரு நேரத்திலே இங்குரு கட அந்தியிலே கடைசி நேரத்திலே அந்த எல்ஜிடி அந்த ஃப்ளைட்லே நடந்த அந்த ஷூட்டிங்லே நான் இங்குருகட ஜங்ஷனிலே நான் நின்று கொண்டிருந்தேன்
ஃபோர்த் டைம் when the LTT was attacking the England revenue I was at the இங்குருகட ஜங்ஷன்
எனக்கு எங்க போக வேண்டும் தெரியாது
no idea where to move
இப்படி எங்க அங்குமாக அங்கே ஷெல்கள் வீசப்பட்டு கொண்டிருந்தது
ஷெல்ஸ் ஆர் மூவிங் ஆல் அரவுண்ட் மீ
ஆனாலும் அந்த இடத்துல நான் காக்கப்பட்டேன்
பட் ஐ வாஸ் சேவ்
அது பின்பற கடைசியாக
at last
நான் குளிக்க போய் இருந்தேன்
and I went to bathe
நாங்கள் ஐந்து பேர் குளிக்க போய் இருந்தோம்
five people
ஐந்து பேரும் நாங்கள் அந்த இடத்துல மூழ்கி போனோம்
we were dashed into the water
ஒருவர் அப்படியே காணாமல் போய் விட்டார்
one got lost and he was missing
நானும் மூழ்கி போனேன்
I was going to get drowned
ஆனாலும் கர்த்தர் எங்களை உயிரோடு காப்பாற்றினார்
but the lord preserved me
நான் ஏன் சொல்ல வருகிறேன் என்றால்
but why I am telling you all these things
கர்த்தருடைய கரம் எங்களை தாங்குமானால் ஒருவரும் தேவனுடைய கரத்திலிருந்து எங்களை பறித்துக் கொள்ளவே முடியாது
the hand of the lord is going to preserve you nobody else can take you away from
ஒருவரும் எங்களை எந்த சேதமும் படுத்த முடியாது
nobody can do anything to you
hallelujah நான் ரோட்டிலே நடந்து போகும் பொழுது
when we walk on the road
திடீரென ஒருத்தர் வந்தார்
suddenly a man came
உங்களுக்கு அந்த கால் இப்ப நான் ஒரு 20 வருஷம் முன்னதாக ஒரு கதையை சொல்றேன்
20 years back
திடீரென்று அவருடைய கையிலே ஒரு பால் அந்த காலத்தில் இருந்தது கல்கிரி போத்தல் உங்களுக்கு தெரியுமா தெரியாது பெரிய கல்கிரி போத்தல் என்று சொல்லுவார்கள் அப்படியே வந்து என்னுடைய தலையிலே அடித்து விட்டார்
and he hit on my smashed it on my head
என்னுடைய தலை அப்படியே பாலாலே நிறைந்து வடிந்தது அன்னைக்கு அடிச்சு அடியில தான் எனக்கு தலை நல்லா இருக்கு
and actually everything turned on that day with that shot
சிலவேளை ஆண்டவர் அப்படி அடித்து சில காரியத்தை செய்வார்
at times god does things like that
ஆனாலும் அந்த நேரத்திலும் என்னை எந்த சேதமும் படுத்த முடியாமல் பிசாசு
any of these things I was not shaken
hallelujah நீங்கள் இந்த மாலை நேரத்தில் நீங்கள் அமர்ந்து கொண்டிருக்கிறீர்கள்
this evening you are seated here
கர்த்தருடைய நாள் வரும் வரை உங்களை எதுவும் சேதப்படுத்த முடியாது
நோபடி கேன் ஷேக் யூ
இந்தியாவில் என்ன சுனாமி என்ன அதிரடிகள் கொடுத்தாலும்
but there may be different signal, there may be different messages coming from all over.
இந்த தேசத்துல எந்த காரியங்களை கொடுத்தாலும்
whatever happens around you,
கர்த்தரை அறியாமல் ஒரு காலமும் இந்த தேசத்துக்கு நடக்க முடியாது.
Nothing will be going to happen to this country without the knowledge of the Lord.
இயேசு வரும்போதாக இந்த ஸ்ரீலங்கையில எல்லாருக்கும் சுவிசேஷம் கட்டாயமாக போய் தீரும்.
Before the Lord comes, we have to proclaim the gospel to each and every creature in this country.
இந்த வெள்ளவத்தை ஆண்டவருடைய கரத்திலே நாங்கள் சமர்ப்பிக்கிறோம்.
We have to commit this area to the hand of the Lord.
ஏன் செத்து போன மாதிரி கையை தட்டுறீங்க? உற்சாகமாய் தட்டுவோம். ஹல்லேலூயா. Hallelujah. Amen. அதனாலே இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு வசனத்தை பார்த்து நாங்கள்
one verse tonight.
எபேசியர் எழுதின நிருபம்.
It's from the book of Ephesians.
உங்களை அவர் சுகந்த வாசனைக்கு ஒப்பு கொடுத்திருக்கிறார்.
He has made you a fragrance unto the Lord.
அவர் உங்களை சுகந்த வாசனைக்கு ஒப்பு கொடுத்திருக்கிறார். எபேசியர் 5:2.
We are going to read from the book of Ephesians chapter 5 verse 2.
எபேசியர் 5:2. யாராவது எடுத்தவர்கள் சீக்கிரமாய் வாசிகள் எங்களுக்கு உதவியாக.
Ephesians chapter 5 verse 2 and walk in the way of love just as Christ loved us and gave himself for us as a fragrant offering and sacrifice to God.
கிறிஸ்து நமக்காக நம்மை தேவனுக்கு சுகந்த வாசனையாக காணிக்கையாகவும் பலியாகவும் ஒப்பு கொடுத்து நம்மில் அன்பு கூர்ந்தார்.
And the Lord Jesus Christ offered himself as a sweet fragrance on behalf of us.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
இந்த மாலை நேரத்திலே அவருடைய பலி எங்களுக்கு சுகந்த வாசனையாக கொடுத்து கொண்டிருக்கிறது.
His sacrifice is giving fragrant odor to all of us.
அவருடைய அந்த பலியினாலே நீங்களும் நானும் இன்று சுகந்த வாசனைக்குள்ளே ஒப்புப்படுத்திருக்கிறோம்.
Because of that fragrance, we are regenerating that fragrance through us.
எத்தனை பேர் நம்புகிறீர்கள்?
How many of you believe that?
அவருடைய சிலுவையின் அந்த காணிக்கையினாலே அவர் எங்களுக்கு கொடுத்த அந்த அர்ப்பணிப்பினாலே இன்று எங்களுக்கு விடுதலை கிடைத்திருக்கிறது.
That was made on the cross by the Lord Jesus Christ.
இந்த வெள்ளவத்தில் இருக்கிற ஒவ்வொரு பேரும் அந்த சுகந்த வாசனையை அறிந்து கொள்வார்கள் என்று நான் சொல்கிறேன்.
Everyone living in this Wellawatta should know this fragrance.
Hallelujah.
நான்
கொம்புனி தெருவிலே ஒவ்வொரு நாளும் 4 மணிக்கு 3 மணிக்கு எழும்பி நடந்து கொண்டு சுற்றி திரிந்து கொண்டு ஜெபித்துக் கொண்டிருக்கிறேன்.
Morning I wake up and walk around Slave Island area praying to the Lord and committing the area to the Lord.
சில கோயில்களுக்கு முன்பதாக போய் நான் ஜெபிக்கிறது உண்டு.
There are special places where I go and stand and pray against.
இது நான் உங்களுக்கு சொல்லுகிற ஒரு சத்திய வார்த்தை இது.
This is a true fact that I want to share with you.
நான் கொம்புனி தெருவிலே கோயிலுக்கு முன்பதாக நான் போய் ஒவ்வொரு நாளும் ஜெபிப்பது உண்டு.
I go in front of a certain place and I pray every day in the morning.
எனக்கு தெரியாது யார் அங்க இருக்கிறார்கள்
என்று. I don't know who is there.
ஆனாலும் என்னுடைய ஜெபம் கர்த்தர் கேட்டார்.
But the Lord heard my prayer.
அந்த ஜெபத்தினால வந்த ஒரு சகோதரர் தான் பிரவீன்.
And that was the brother who testified here. Pravin is the person who came through that prayer.
எனக்கு அவரை தெரியாது.
I don't know him.
அவர் யாருன்னு தெரியாது.
I did not know him.
ஆனாலும் நான் தன் உட்கார்ந்திருக்கேன்.
Thank you.
நான் ஒவ்வொரு நாளும் அந்த கோயிலுக்கு முன்பதாக போய்
ஜெபிப்பேன்.
எப்படியாவது இதற்கு போற ஜனங்களை இழுத்துக் கொள்ள வேண்டும் என்று.
I wanted to pull the people that was designated from that particular place.
ஒரு நாள் அவர் வந்து சொன்னார்.
And he told me.
நான் அந்த கோயிலிலே
I was in that temple.
நான் அநேக காரியங்களை செய்து
கொண்டிருந்தேன். I was doing so many things there.
எனக்கு ஆச்சரியமா இருந்தது.
And that was a surprise to me.
அதுபோல் கர்த்தர் உங்களையும் எடுத்து பயன்படுத்த முடியும்.
The same way the Lord will take you and use.
அதே போல அநேக முஸ்லிம் மக்களை தேவன் சந்தித்திருக்கிறார்.
There are so many Muslim brothers also.
அநேக பேர் வந்து கொண்டிருக்கிறார்கள்.
There are so many people coming to listen to the word of God.
வெள்ளவத்தை சுத்தி ஜெபிக்கிங்க தொடங்குங்கள்.
If you go around this Wellawatta and start to pray and commit it to the Lord Jesus Christ.
கர்த்தர் உங்களுக்கு தெரியாம ஜனங்களை அனுப்புவார்.
The Lord is going to send you people in an unimaginable way.
எங்களுக்கு ஒரு ஒரு ஃபேமிலி கூட இருக்கவில்லை.
We did not have a single family when we started.
பிரதர் தேவன் தான் போய் இருந்தோம்.
Brother Deva and Brother Ramesh, they were praying there.
எனக்கு தெரியாது எப்படி செய்வோம்
என்று. I did not know anyone there.
ஆனால் இப்பொழுது நாங்கள் கர்த்தருக்கு நன்றி செலுத்துறோம். அநேக பேர்களோடு கூட ஆச்சரியமாக அவர்கள் ஆராதித்துக் கொண்டு வருகிறார்கள்.
But the people are coming in ways that we cannot imagine.
நான் சில காரியங்களை சொன்னேன்.
I told you certain things.
நான் சொன்னேன் 300 பேருக்கு நாங்கள் 2017 முடியும் என்பதாக சுவிசேஷம் சொல்லுவோம் என்று.
We wanted to tell the gospel. We wanted to proclaim the gospel to at least 300 people before 2017.
ஒவ்வொரு நாட்களும் ஒவ்வொரு போய் ஒவ்வொரு வாரங்களும்
எவ்ரி வீக் வி வாண்டட் டு சீ மோர் தென் 300 பீப்பிள் ஆர் கேதரிங் டுகெதர் ஃபார் பிரேஸ் அண்ட் வர்ஷிப்
நான் 300 பேர் இருக்கக்கூடிய ஒரு சபையை ஸ்லேவாயிலே நான் ஜெபித்துக் கொண்டிருக்கேன்
கர்த்தரே I am praying that we are going to construct and we are going to possess a place where 300 people can gather and praise the Lord
2020 ஆம் ஆண்டு கர்த்தரதேகளுக்கு கொடுக்க போகிறார்
And the Lord is going to give it to us
Hallelujah
Hallelujah
கர்த்தரதேகளுக்காக செய்ய போகிறார்
The Lord is going to do it for us
நாங்கள் எதை சொல்லுகிறோம் அதை கர்த்தர் நிறைவேற்றுவார்
What will you proclaim through your mouth
நான் சொல்ல தொடங்கினேன் இந்த சுகந்த வாசனை எங்களுக்குள்ளே வர வேண்டும்
This sweet fragrance should come to us
அப்பொழுது நீங்கள் பேச முடியும்
Then only you can speak
நீங்கள் இந்த பலியை நீங்கள் ஏற்றுக்கொள்ளாவிட்டால் உங்களுக்குள்ளே விசுவாசம் வராது
If you don't understand and get hold of this verse You cannot live that.
நான் கம்பெனி தெரியல சில வேளை பைத்தியக்காரனை போல நடந்து திரிவேன்
Sometimes I walk like a madman through the streets
ella jebithu kadaigalukkellam karangalai veithu jebithu kondu poven
sometimes I keep my lay hands on the walls and I pray
ippozhudhu anege per varam thodangi irukkiranga
people are starting to pour in
hallelujah 2020 neenga vandu paarungal kompani theruvile anega church tha irukum
just 2 more years in 2020 you come and see how it is going to be the different place than what it was
hallelujah நான் சொன்னேன் எங்களுடைய சபைக்கு டாலர்ஸ் விழும் என்று
I told my people that dollars are going to rain
hallelujah amen hallelujah நான் சொன்னேன் இதே நாங்க சின்ன ஒரு சபை தான்
we are a small gathering
நாங்க சின்ன ஒரு காணிக்கை தான் எடுப்போம்
we take a small offering
ஆனால் எங்களுடைய faith கர்த்தர் எங்களுடைய சபைக்கு டாலர்ஸ் அனுப்புவார்
but the lord is going to send in his resources
நான் ஜெபிப்பேன் ஆண்டவரே எங்க ஆஃபரிங் பேக்குக்கு டாலர்ஸ் இல்ல வேணும்
I am praying the lord this offering bag should be full of dollars All international money should fall into this offering bag
எனக்கு amount தேவை இல்லை
it's not the quantity
நான் சொன்னது நிறைவேறும்படியாக
as a fulfillment of what I said
நான் ஒரு காணிக்கை எடுத்து பார்த்தேன் என்னுடைய இதிலே ஒரு டாலர்
விழுந்திருந்தது
Hallelujah.
A full purse all the time.
நீங்கள் எதை பேசுகிறீர்களோ அது உங்கள் வாழ்க்கையிலே நடக்கும்.
What you say with your tongue that will happen to you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
இந்த மாலை நேரம் எங்களுக்கு ஒரு விசேஷமான மாலை நேரமாக இருக்கிறது.
This night is going to be a special night.
இது ஒரு revival meeting.
This is a revival meeting.
இது ஒரு faith increase பண்ற meeting.
And this is going to increase the regenerate faith in you.
நீங்க நல்ல பிரசங்கங்களை கேட்கிற நல்ல சபை.
You always hear good sermons.
நல்ல பிரசங்கங்களை கேட்டிருக்கிறீர்கள்.
You have strong sermons regularly.
உங்களுக்கு போதும் அந்த பிரசங்கம்
that is more than enough for you
இப்பொழுது அந்த பிரசங்கங்களை நீங்கள் கிரியை செய்கிற காலம் வந்திருக்கு
and now it is the time that you make it happen in your life
இப்பொழுது பிரசங்கத்திலே நடக்க வேண்டிய காலம் வந்திருக்கிறது
you have to walk in the things that you have heard all this while
hallelujah hallelujah விசுவாசத்திலே நீங்கள் பெற்றுக்கொள்ளுங்கள் கிறிஸ்து நமக்காக தம்மை தேவனுக்கு சுகந்த வாசனையாக ஒப்புக்கொடுத்திருக்கிறார்
achieve this in faith the lord has offered himself as a sweet fragrance on behalf of me
ungale nalla vaasanaiy veithirukkira
god has made you a sweet fragrance
adhaala neenga ange ella anda paalar inda paalar ef paalar kala povadhu
you don't have to go to many parlors to be sweet smelling
hallelujah the christunudaiya inda sugandha vaasanaiy neengal ovvoru naal yetru kondale nalla
sweet fragrance of the lord jesus christ should be
going round from you.
Hallelujah. The mala netle enakku rendu kaaryangalai solla vendiyirukkirathu.
I want to share two things with you tonight.
Oru sagodari ungalde veettukku munbadhaga oru tulasi marathai veithirukkirargal. Tulasi maram theriya? Tulasi maram solla angel nalla nane madju but tulasi maram da enu sonna.
I really do not know how to say that in English. That is the issue. There's a special tree that he is referring to, and one sister is having that tree in front of her house.
நீங்கள் அதை ஒன்றுமே பார்ப்பது செய்வதில்லை.
Still you do not do anything special to that tree.
அந்த துளசி மரம் உங்களுடைய வீட்டுக்கு முன்பதாக இருக்கிறது.
You have that tree there in front of your house.
அந்த துளசி மரத்தை மரத்திலே வந்து அநேகர் நமஸ்கரிக்கிறார்கள்.
That there are people who worship to those trees.
அந்த துளசி மரம் கிட்ட வந்து அவர்கள் ஆராதிக்கிறார்கள்.
Not only the temple, but the houses also they have.
நீங்கள் அதை செய்வதில்லை.
But you don't do it right now.
ஆனாலும் நீங்கள் அந்த மரத்தை வைத்திருக்கிறபடியா?
Because you have that tree in your in front of your house.
எனக்கு தெரியாது இங்கே ஒரு சகோதரி இருக்கிறார்.
There is a lady who has this.
அந்த துளசி மரத்தினாலே அவர்கள் செய்கிற வர்ஷிப்னாலே உங்களுடைய வீட்டுக்கு சாபம் வந்திருக்கிறது.
Because of that tree which is not appropriate to your place, you have a disturbance to receive the blessing of the Lord.
இன்னொரு சகோதரன்
there's another sahodar, another brother.
உங்களுடைய உடையை கொடுத்திருக்கிறீர்கள் உங்களுடைய ஃப்ரெண்டுக்கு.
You have given your cloth to your friend.
அவர் அதை உடுத்துக்கொண்டு போய் சில பிள்ளையான காரியங்களுக்கு ஈடுபட்டு
he has dressed in your clothes and gone and engaged himself in things that he shouldn't do.
ஒரு வாலிப சகோதரன் இந்த இடத்துல இருக்கிறார்.
Young child.
அதை திரும்பவும் உங்களுக்கு கொடுத்திருக்கிறார்.
And he returned it to you.
நீங்க அதை போட்ட நாளிலிருந்து
from the day that you re-wore it
நீங்கள் அவர் செய்த அந்த பாவத்துக்கு ஈடுபட்டு கொண்டிருக்கிறீர்கள்.
You have committed the same thing that he has done wearing your clothes.
அந்த உடையை தயவு செய்து இன்றோடு தூக்கி எறியும்படியாக சொல்லுகிறேன்.
If you are the person that who lent this cloth and took it again, please remove it from you and get rid of that.
அதே போல அந்த துளசி மரத்தை உங்களுடைய வீட்டுக்கு முன்பதாக வைக்க வேண்டும் என்று கர்த்தர் சொல்லுகிறார்.
And the Lord is telling that particular tree that which is in front of your house, please remove it immediately from that place.
சிலர் எங்களுடைய வாழ்க்கையிலே எங்களுக்கு தெரியாமலே அநேகர் வந்து புகுந்து எங்களுடைய காரியங்களை எடுத்துக் கொண்டிருக்கிறார்.
People do certain things unknowingly in our lives.
நீங்கள் எவ்வளவு இந்த இடத்துல வந்து ஜெபித்தாலும் அற்புதம் நடைபெறாது.
However much you come and lie down here and pray, nothing will happen.
நீங்கள் ஒவ்வொரு மீட்டிங்ஸ்ல வந்தாலும் அப்படியே தான் நீங்கள் போக வரீங்க.
Even if you come to all the meetings, nothing will happen.
உங்கள் வாழ்க்கையிலே நீங்கள் சில காரியங்களை உங்களுக்கு தேவையற்ற காரியங்களை நிச்சயமாக நீங்கள் அகற்றி போடவே வேண்டும்.
The things that are not appropriate to be in your life, you have to get rid of them. Free yourself from the bondage.
Brother Deva இடத்துல யாரை கொண்டு வந்து மீட்டிங் நடத்தினாலும் ஒன்றும் நடைபெற போவதில்லை.
Brother Deva will bring here. No one is going to be able to give you the blessing.
அவர்கள் வந்து அவர்கள் போய்விடுவார்கள்.
They will come and they will go.
ஆனாலும் நீங்கள் உங்கள் வாழ்க்கையிலே சில காரியங்களை நீங்கள் விட்டுவிட வேண்டும்.
You have to get rid of the things that are not appropriate in your
life. உங்கள் வாழ்க்கையிலே அநேக காரியங்கள் உங்களை சுற்றி கொண்டிருக்கிறது.
There are things around your life.
உங்களை மிஸ்யூஸ் பண்ணி கொண்டிருக்கிறார்கள்.
People are you misusing you.
அப்பொழுது நீங்கள் சுகந்த வாசனையாக இயேசுக்காக இருக்க முடியாது.
When that happens and when you allow that to happen, you can't be the fragrance that the Lord Jesus Christ wanted you to be.
உங்களுடைய லேப்டாப்ஸ் கொடுக்க வேண்டாம். உங்களுடைய லேப்டாப்ஸ் களை கொடுக்க வேண்டாம்.
Don't give your laptops to anybody else to use.
உங்க ஃபோன்ஸ் கொடுக்க வேண்டாம்.
Don't let any others use your phone.
உங்க காரை கொடுக்க வேண்டாம்.
Don't let others use your vehicle.
உங்களுடைய உடைகளை கொடுக்க வேண்டாம்.
Don't let your clothes to other people.
நீங்க எல்லாம் சொல்றீங்க என்ன வித்தியாசமாக இருக்குது பிரசன் கொடுக்க சொல்றது கொடுக்க வேணாம்னு சொல்றாரு.
All this while we were saying the word says give and that he is saying don't give.
ஆனால் பிசாசுக்கு நீங்கள் கொடுக்க கூடாது.
Must not give to the devil.
நீங்க கர்த்தருக்கு கொடுங்கள்.
Give to the Lord.
உங்க காரியத்தை சரியாக சரியான போதகருக்கு கொடுங்கள்.
Give your offering to the proper man of God that whom you should give.
நீங்கள் எல்லாருக்கும் போய் கொடுக்கிறேன் என்று கொடுக்க வேண்டாம்.
You go around and you don't give like that.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. அதை இந்த நீங்க சொல்ல அவர்களுக்கு எப்படி பலியாகினாரோ.
How did he became an offering for us?
அதை நீங்கள் காத்துக்கொள்ள வேண்டும்.
You have to protect the same attitude in your life.
Amen.
Amen.
நீங்க போற நேரம் நீங்க எங்கே பார்த்தா துளசி மரத்தை வெட்டி வெட்டி போகாதீங்க.
Now don't go to go and chop down the trees in other people's houses. Get rid of the particular tree that we were referring to in your house. Huh?
யாராவது இந்த இடத்துல வாலிப சகோதரன் உங்களுடைய உடையை கொடுத்திருந்தால் தயவு செய்து எடுத்துக்
கொள்ளுங்கள். And has that become a curse on you?
உங்களுடைய வீட்டிலே அந்த சாபம் வந்து தங்கி இருக்கிறது.
If you have that basil plant in your house, please get rid of that.
அந்த துளசி மரத்தை நீங்கள் போய் நீங்கள் வெட்டி விடுங்க.
You have to remove it. You think and you make the decision.
அதை நீங்க பெரிய சாட்சியன்னு சொல்ல தேவையில்லை.
You don't need to declare it anywhere else, but be true to the Lord.
கர்த்தர் அதுக்குள்ளே ஒரு பெரிய காரியங்களை செய்வார்.
The Lord is going to do miracles in.
அவருடைய கரத்திலே நீங்கள் அடங்கி இருக்கும் பொழுது.
When you are in his hand.
அவருடைய கரத்தில் நீங்கள் அடைந்திருக்கும் பொழுது
you are protected by his hand.
அவர் உங்களை பாதுகாத்துக்
கொள்வார். God will protect you always.
Hallelujah. எந்த காரியங்களை நீங்கள் யாருக்கும் கொடுக்க வேண்டாம்.
Don't lend your things to anybody else who is not in the Lord.
சத்துரு அதை கொண்டு போய் பாவித்து உங்களுக்கு கையிலே கொடுக்கும் பொழுது அது சத்ரு உங்களுடைய வீட்டிலே தங்கியிருக்கிற
காரியமாயிருக்கும். The enemy will use that and come back with that one into your house.
உங்களுடைய பேனாவையும் கொடுக்க வேண்டாம்.
Don't give your writing instruments to somebody else.
வந்து
You sometimes switch on the TV and let others watch the TV in your house.
கொடுக்க வேண்டாம்.
Don't let anyone else to see things that they want in your TV.
அதனால உங்க வீட்டுக்கு சாபம் வந்திருக்கிறது.
The curse can come to your house because of that.
நீங்கள் பார்ப்பதில்லை.
You may not watch.
நீங்கள் மற்றவர்களுக்கு பார்க்க இடம் கொடுக்கிறதுனாலே உங்களுக்கு சாபம்
வந்திருக்கு. But you have provided the opportunity for others to enjoy what is not due.
ஆனா ஒரு வார்த்தை மட்டும் உங்களுக்கு நான் இன்னைக்கு நான் சொல்ல விரும்புகிறேன்.
There's another verse that I want to share with you.
கொலோசியர் 3 அதிகாரத்திலே
Book of Colossians chapter 3
9 மணிக்குள்ள நாம முடித்துக்கொள்வோம்.
With this one we are going to close.
கொலோசியர் 3 அதிகாரம் முதலாம் வசனம்.
Colossians book of Colossians chapter 3 verse 1 If then you were raised with Christ seek those things which are above where Christ is sitting at the right hand of God.
நீங்கள் கிறிஸ்துவினுடனே எழுந்ததானால் கிறிஸ்து தேவனுடைய வலது பாசத்தில் வீற்றிருக்கும் இடத்தில் உள்ள மேலானவைகளை தேடுங்கள் சொல்லுங்க எல்லாரும் சொல்லுங்க மேலானவைகளை
things above things above
கீழே பார்த்துக்கிட்டு மேலானவன் சொல்லவேனா எல்லாரும் மேலே பார்த்து மேலானவைகளை சொல்லுங்க
say look at the things above is above it's not down
hallelujah பூமி பூமியில் உள்ளவைகள் அல்ல
not the things on this earth
மேலானவைகளை நாடுங்கள்
things above
ஏனென்றால்
why
ஏனென்றால் நீங்கள் மரித்தீர்கள்
because you have been you are dead
hello neengala yaaru naangal marithirukrom naangal christuvuna jeevan engalukulle maraindirukirathu
because the risen power of the lord is in us
hallelujah hallelujah naangal avarudaiya uyirthendile naangal adangi irukrom
we are in this resurrection
christuvarukku moondu kaaryangal irukirathu
there are 3 things for a christian
அது வேற யாருக்கும் இல்லை
nobody else has that power
இந்த மதத்திலே மத அவர்களுக்கு அந்த எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் வர முடியாது
no other religion can have this
தேவனுடைய பிறப்பு
the
இயேசுவினுடைய பிறப்பு
the birth of Jesus Christ
அவருடைய இறப்பு
and the resurrection
இறப்பு
death of Lord Jesus Christ
அவருடைய உயிர்ப்பு
and the resurrection of the Lord Jesus Christ
hallelujah
hallelujah
hallelujah இந்த மூணு காரியமும் உங்கள் வாழ்க்கையில அனுபவிக்க வேண்டும்
we have to experience those 3 things all these 3 things in our life
அதே போல கிறிஸ்தவர்கள் மூணு நேரம் தான் சர்ச்சுக்கு வருவார்கள்
there are 3 times that Christians comes to church
பார்க்கலாம் கிறிஸ்மஸ் எல்லாம் வருவார்கள்
all Christmas everybody come to church
அதே போல பெரிய வெள்ளி ஈஸ்டருக்கு வருவார்கள்
and good friday and easter
அந்த காரியங்களுக்கு வந்து மட்டும் அவர்கள் போவார்கள்
all these 3 days everyone will fly into the church and go back
அதே போல தான் அநேகர் நீங்கள் பார்த்திருப்பீங்க முதலாவது
எப்படி கொண்டு வருவார்கள் புள்ளையை முன்பதாக சர்ச்சுக்கு கொண்டு வருவார்கள்
when the child is born they will carry him for to be dedicated to the church
அவர்கள் பாஸ்டருக்கு சொல்லி ஜெபித்து புள்ளையை அனுப்பி விடுவார்கள்
and then after the child is gone on his way
அதுபிறகு எப்ப வருவார்கள்
when will they come back to church next
திருமணம் ஆகும் பொழுது வருவார்கள்
to get married they will come to church somehow
அதுபிறகு எப்ப வருவார்கள்
when they will come
அவர் நாலு பேர் தூக்கிட்டு வருவாங்க
four people will carry and come the last time then the third time
அந்த மூணு டைம் தான் அவர்களை கொண்டு வருவார்
all these three times only definitely they will come to the
church அம்மா அப்பா அவர்களை கொண்டு வருவாங்க
the parents bring
அதுக்கு ஒரு ஒரு பெண் தேவைன்றனால அது எப்படி யார் வருவாங்க
then they will drag and come
கடைசில நாலு பேர் தூக்கி குடி
next time somebody else will carry and come
அப்படி இருக்க முடியாது அப்படி இருக்க முடியாது
that shouldn't be the way of the christian life
எங்களுடைய வாழ்க்கை மேலானவைகளை நாட வேண்டும்
as christians our eyes should be set on things above
naan pesugiren melana kaariyangalai kurithu
we are talking about the things above
naan adutha murai paasa devaniya koopidar naan 100 perodu kooda indha idathukku varuvadhukku
naan next time when father deva invites I am going to bring an army of 100 people here
hallelujah
amen
ithru pesugiren amen
hallelujah
ஏனென்றால் ஜீவனுள்ள ஆண்டவர் எங்களோடு கூட இருக்கிறார்
lord who is living is with us
அதனால தேவாவ நம்பாதீர்கள்
Don't trust in brother Deva.
அவர் ஒரு கஜு கொடுப்பார்.
He will give you nuts.
Hallelujah. இயேசுவை நம்புங்கள்.
But the Lord Jesus Christ.
இயேசுவை பாருங்கள்.
Look at him.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. கர்த்தர் வழிகளை திறப்பார்.
God will open the ways.
அதனால தேவாவை நம்பி வாழ்றவங்க எல்லாம் அப்படியே தான் இருக்க வரும்.
People who trust in brother Deva will continue remain the same.
அவரால் ஒன்றுமே செய்ய முடியாது.
He can't do anything.
எனக்கு 40 லட்சத்துக்கு மேல கடன் இருந்தது.
I had debts over 4 million
adhu avar deva adhen sonnar enakku brother deva adhen sonnar
brother deva said about that also
ella kadane eludhi thara sonnar
right every debt that I have he asked
reply varalle
no reply
kadhu tha vandhu hallelujah aanal indodu na avarodu kuda ooliyathile naan kai koorthi irukiren
He has helped me up in the ministry of the Lord Jesus Christ.
ஆனா அவர் எனக்கு 40 லட்சமோ 60 லட்சமோ கொடுக்கவில்லை.
He did not give me any money.
60 லட்சத்தை சந்திக்கிற இயேசுவே எனக்கு அருமைப்படுத்தினார்.
But the Lord who can do it beyond that. He has guided me to that work.
Hallelujah.
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 என்னுடைய கடன் எல்லாம் தீர்ந்து நாங்கள் இந்த ஊழியம் செய்து கொண்டிருக்கிறோம்.
And we have get rid of everything and we are freely working for the Lord. Thanks for everything that he has done.
அந்த தலையில என்ன அடிச்சாலும் ஒன்றும் ஆகாது.
Whatever hits against your head nothing is going to harm you
evlo bottle adichaal inda thala eriye kondu pola mudiyadhu
nobody can destroy you
enna gunda adithale enna panna mudiyadhu
anything blast you will not get destroyed
enna amma indha edathil ukkandu kondirukkar
my mother is here
avulukku theriyum naan ethrai pore marikka polen
she knows how many times I got really I was going to die
enakku theriyum avarkal sonnaanga oru naal unnudaiya apdiye mele alavaangondu vilundadu da apdi
panga the cobra fell onto me straight
appavuli saaga illa
you didn't die even then
naan unai vaithile sumandirukkum poludhu
when I was you were in my stomach
naan aarile kulithukondirundhen
then I was bathing in the river
அப்படியே அடித்துக் கொண்டு போனேன்
I was almost drowned
நான் வயித்துக்குள்ள இருந்ததனால அம்மா தப்புனாங்க
because the mother was there because he was in the belly
ஏனென்றால் என்னை சாகடிக்க ஆண்டவர் அவருடைய தீர்மானம்
God has saved me for his purpose
கர்த்தருடைய கரம் இருக்கும் பொழுது தேவனால் தேவனுடைய கரத்தில் இருக்கும் பொழுது யாராலும் உங்களை பிரிக்க முடியாது
you are in the hand of the Lord nobody can pull you out of that
அவர் சுகந்த வாசனைகள் மேல் வீசிக்கொண்டிருக்கிறார்
fragrance to all each and every one of us
நான் யாவரும் இந்த மாலை நேரத்தில் இருந்திருப்போம்
shall we all rise onto our feet
உங்களுடைய விசுவாசத்தை நீங்கள் காத்துக்கொள்ளுங்கள்
you have to protect hold on to your faith
pastor reginald உங்களுடைய விசுவாசத்தை காக்க முடியாது
you can't show your faith to anybody else
pastor தேவாக்கு முடியாது
nobody else can do it
ஆனாலும் இயேசுவை விசுவாசத்தை துவக்கிறவரும் முடிக்கிறவருமாகிய இயேசுவை நோக்கி பாருங்கள்
But the Lord Jesus Christ who is the starter the beginning and the end of faith he is there and he is faithful to fulfill everything in your life
Hallelujah rabashandara nanama baba shikiriandara bala 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 shiviriandara nanama uriandara nanama shiviriandara nanama பேசத்தொடங்கு விசுவாசத்திலே
speak to the Lord
hallelujah நீங்க எதையும் நீங்க ஜெபத்திலே சும்மா நீங்க கேட்க தேவையா அவசியமில்லை
you don't have to ask for anything in prayer.
அவர் சிலுவையிலே எங்களுக்கு எல்லாவற்றையும் செய்து முடித்து விட்டார்.
On the cross, he fulfilled everything and completed his task.
Amen. Amen. யாரும் போக வேண்டாம். கொம்படித்திலிருந்து வந்தவருக்கு நாங்கள் வாகனம் அரேஞ்ச் பண்ணிருக்கிறோம், எங்களோடய போகலாம்.
We have arranged transport to everyone who came from Slave Island. Please don't go till everything is over. Everything has been arranged.
ஒரு சகோதரி இருக்கிற இந்த இடத்துல.
There is a sister here.
இப்பொழுது உங்களுக்கு 7 நாட்களுக்கு மேலாக உங்களுடைய உடம்புல உங்களுக்கு நடக்கிற மாத அந்த விதாயம் நிறுத்தாமல் போய் கொண்டிருக்கிறது.
You have a sickness that has been continuing for the last 7-8 days.
அதனாலே நீங்கள் இப்பொழுது ஒரு டாக்டரை சந்திக்க நீங்க ஆயத்தமா இருக்கிறீர்கள்.
You are getting ready to meet a doctor because you have no healing.
நோவலி உங்களுக்கு நடக்காத ஒரு காரியம் கூட உடம்பிலே இப்பொழுது நடந்து கொண்டிருக்கிறபடியால் உங்களுக்கு சந்தேகம் ஏற்பட்டுள்ளது.
You are in suspicion because this is not a regular thing. You are suffering and you want to you are seeking why this situation is happening.
இப்பொழுது 7 நாட்களுக்கு மேலாக உங்களுக்கு
நடந்து கொண்டிருக்கிறது.
ஆனால் ஆண்டவர் இந்த நேரத்தில் சொல்றார், நீங்க நாளைக்கு நீங்கள் போக ஆயத்தமா இருக்கிறீர்கள் ஆஸ்பத்திரிக்கு.
You are tomorrow you are planning to go to the hospital.
ஆனால் ஆண்டவர் சொல்லுகிறார்,
But the Lord is saying,
இப்பொழுது
Now
இப்பொழுது
Right now
இப்பொழுது
Right now
என்னுடைய கரம் உண்மையில் இறங்கி கொண்டிருக்கிறது.
The hand of the Lord is coming upon you.
உண்மையில் இறங்கி கொண்டிருக்கிறது.
Hand of the Lord is coming upon you.
கரம் பிடித்து நடத்துவார். மேல்வனுடைய வாழ்க்கையில இன்று ஒரு புதிய திருத்தம் நடக்க போகிறது.
Something special is going to happen in the life of brother Melvin.
உங்களுடைய வாழ்க்கையில ஒரு காரியம் ஆட் ஆக போகிறது எனக்கு தெரியாது. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. உங்களை கர்த்தர் இன்டர்நேஷனல் லெவலிலே ஆண்டவர் உங்களை பயன்படுத்த விரும்புகிறார்.
Lord is going to use you in a mighty way.
உங்களுடைய தேவன் குடும்பத்திலே ஒரு கற்பத்திலே ஒரு ஆசீர்வாதத்தை உண்டு பண்ண விரும்புகிறார்.
Lord is going to create a new blessing in your family.
நீங்க 3 குழந்தைக்கு தகப்பனாக போகிறீர்கள்.
You are going to be the father of 3 children.
உங்களுக்கு தெரியாது. ஆனால் ஆண்டவர் சொல்லுகிறார்,
The Lord is saying,
கர்த்தருடைய கரம் மேல் இருக்கிறது.
The hand of the Lord is upon you.
Baba
இயேசுவின் நாமத்தில் நான் ஜெபிக்கிறேன். உன்னுடைய இருதயம் அநேகரை சந்தோஷப்படுத்திக் கொண்டிருக்கிறார், ஆனால் உன்னுடைய வாழ்க்கையிலே சந்தோஷம் இல்லை. நீ அநேகருக்கு சந்தோஷத்தை கொடுக்கிற சகோதரர், ஆனால் இந்த மாலை நேரத்தில் உன்னுடைய வாழ்க்கையிலே ஆண்டவர் ஒரு சந்தோஷத்தை கொடுக்கிறார். உன்னுடைய வாழ்க்கையிலே அநேக குழந்தைகளை கர்த்தர் சம்பாதிக்க அந்த துளசி மரத்தை யாராவது வைத்திருந்தால் அதை அகற்றி விடுங்கள்.
Person who has that plant in front of your house, please remember that you have to search and remove it from the front of your house.
அதே போல உங்களுடைய உடைய கொடுத்த ஒரு வாலிபன் இருக்கிறீங்க,
young boy who gave lent the clothes to somebody else,
அவர் கொடுத்து போய் வந்து சில பாவங்களை ஈடுபட்டு திரும்பமாக அதை உங்களுக்கு கொடுத்தார்.
He used that clothes to be engaged in different activities which are against the Lord. Therefore think again and find it and get rid of those clothes.
அந்த உடையில ஒரு ஸ்பிரிட் வந்து உங்களை தாக்கிக் கொண்டிருக்கிறது.
And the spirit that has come with the clothes and it is holding on to you.
கர்த்தர் உங்களை ஆசீர்வதிப்பார்.
The Lord wants to heal you and redeem you from that.
யாரும் போக வேண்டாம், உங்களுக்கு சில ரிஃப்ரெஷ்மெண்ட் நாங்கள் வைத்திருக்கிறோம். ஒரு ஃபெலோஷிப் இருக்கிற அதை எடுத்து விட்டு போகணும்.
We have a special time of fellowship and sharing of food items. And please don't leave the place until you enjoy those.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Let's stand up, let me really take it.
check. Me saudare meyage ge isara tulasi kiyenawada. Meyata kiyenawada ekkene genala etana thi. Emadama eke kola paak eka dala denawada yage puthata bonda kiyala. Namuth deviyan wahanse me raatriyedi puduma
Thank you. power of the devil. Lord, it's that against all the power of darkness in the name of Jesus. Right now, in the name of Jesus.